student, I hope you see the last two videos of this session. First session name is PVC. Now we will continue next point. Page number 4. In this session, we extended about the PVC. This PVC is the important part of our job of this subject. So here, Rahul and his friend arrange a PVC to Nandurga to Alibaba. They reach Solapur city. Then we will start. Rahul, madam, this is Vessel, an ingenious type of rock. We had learned about in the 6th class. About the Vessel rock, we studied in 6th class. Where we saw many pulses being cultivated at the place where we live. Between Solapur to Pune, we saw sugar cane. Now we will make the paddy fields. Teacher said, correct. Is because of the good amount of rainfall here. The rainfall is good. Rainfall is high level. So there is sugar cane crop available. Can you recall seeing a similar fort like structure before? What difference do you see between both of them? Pahida, madam, we can compare with the Nandurga fort itself, but it is not situated on the hill like Siyagarh. It can between Nandurga fort and Siyagarh. We do not have to climb up slope to see. Teacher said, very good. Now we have reached the top of fort. This is the hill fort as it has been built on hill. This was built with the view of security and view to all the surroundings. Nandurga is the fort on the land. Now all such forts are heritage on our state. From here and look down the water body, you can see in the front of this reservoir of Khadakhasla dam, which reserve water to areas is and around Pune. Now we will go to the Kalyan Darwaja, Kalyan Gate. Come here and see the structure. Teacher called them and said, come here and see the structure. This is called Devataka. All students expressing surprise, oh my god, how can water run to a level continuously at this height since centuries? The teacher took them to stop which served Pitla Bakri. Student observed that there were many similar stops which were being served different food items there. Many types of food items is here available after spending little time at Siyagarh Fort. After some time, students come down to foothills and boarded the bus. They collect and going to the bus. Bus started towards Pune city where they had overnight halt. In the city they had evening snack and tea and got ready room in the market. Teacher, we will visiting places in Pune like Shalimar Bada and famous market places like Tulsi Bagh and Mahatma Phule. One day there are wholesale and retail market here. You can do shopping here. Make sure you write down your observation in Pune city. Famous spot is Shalimar Bada, Tulsi Bagh and Mahatma Phule. One day after the city tour, they had dinner and returned to the place of their night walk. Then second day, 7 hours. They started their second day. Teacher said, now we are on Mumbai Pune Express Day. We can see the change of relief again. We will stop at Rajmachi Point near Lonavala. They reached at the point of Lonavala. Tushar, yes, madam, even though we are driving on a plain road, we can see hilly region around. The frequency of houses is becoming less. After Lonavala, they stopped the Rajamachi Point and the teacher gave information about various hilly features. Teacher said, these are the slope of Western Ghats. We call these hilly areas, Sahyadri Shru. Teacher said to the student, we call these hilly areas, Sahyadri Shru. From here, you can observe the different slopes and gentle slope to the east and the steep slope to the west. Over the west, you can see many cliffs and waterfalls above it, which you all learned in class 9. The region is also source of river, Ullas, a major west flowing river. Here figure 1.15, 1.60 and 1.17. Devataka, paddy, cultivations and figure 1.17, food items at Siyagarh. The student took photographs of their these features. They started raining again and their journey resumed. Figure 1.18, Rajamachi. Figure 1.19, waterfall in Sahyadri, Devrai and Vadrai. deciduous trees, there are many Vanrais and Devrais. There are many Vanrais and Devrais, woodlands and sacred. After crossing the ghat, the dense forest becomes sparse. Paddy field and huge industrial estate were now visible. Figure 1.20 and 21, Devrai and Mazar. Nazma said, Madam, I can feel a change in the weather. It is getting hotter and I have started perspiring. Nazma's observation about the climate, the nature is humidity. Namde said, Madam, it has started raining in this region. Also, the amount of rainfall seems to be more. It might be happening because of this. Teacher said, Namde, correct observation. Because of heavy rainfall and nearness about the sea. Here about sea, their climate is very different. This happened also because of high rainfall. Rice is a major crop here. And due to high rainfall, their crop is rice. So we will read the sea. Can you name the sea? Can you name the sea? All student, the Arabian Sea. All student know about the sea, Arabian Sea. Which are good after reaching Alibaba. Before we go to our luggage, we will visit the Talati office. They visit Talati office. You can gather information on the basis of questionnaire you have prepared in the school. Urmi said we will ask any question about the types of crops, soil types, cultivation of fruits and other cash crops. Urmi said we will ask any question. They tried to go to Talati office and Urmi said we will be asking any question about the crops, soil types, cultivation and fruits. We are asking him how the land revenue is collected in his her office, land under irrigation, watershed programs and other occupation in the village. They reach Alibaug in the afternoon and then visited the Talati office. When they reach Alibaug, they visited the Talati office. They collect information based on their questionnaires. Teacher said, dear student, after lunch we will go to the sea coast. Their teacher said to them, we will go to sea after lunch. How many of you will be seeing the sea for first time? So they are asking the question to students. How many of you will see the sea for first time? Almost of them raise their hands. Abira, I am just trying to imagine what the breathtaking view it will be see the sea. What will it look like? Or will be just water. Teacher said, true, Abira, we will visit the beach now. We have already given clear instruction regarding precautions to be taken here. We will also visit the port called Kulaba Aliba port here. We will have to take into account of timing of the high and low tides as this is away from the coast in the sea. We have studied the work of sea waves in class 9. We will also identify some of the landforms formed by sea waves. Can you name of them? Almost students, beach, sea cave, wave cut, platform, sandbars. Teacher, good. You remember them well? Yeah, madam, this port is different from first two. This port is different than other two ports. Teacher, good. Neha, you can tell difference between them? Then, after the teacher said to Neha, can you tell difference between them? Neha, yes, madam, this port is constructed in water. This port is constructed in water and then other port on land. Teacher said, good, this port is built on wave cut platform because it is surrounded by sea water. It is called sea port. It is surrounded by sea water, so it is called as sea port. Earlier, these ports were built on the security of the seas. There are many such ports on the west coast. Yes, I have heard names like Sindhudurga, Janjira, Aliya. Teacher, based on information you have collected, can you tell what occupation are followed here? Rahul, madam, fishing and agriculture. Their main occupation is fishing and agriculture near about the sea. Both occupations are followed here. Correct, Rahul, who is to category to this occupation belong? Teacher said to Rahul, to which category to this occupation belong? Meena said, madam, this is primary occupation. Fishery and agriculture is a primary occupation. Teacher said, true, initially fishing was the main occupation due to sea cost. Later on, agriculture was also practiced in this region but away from shore, coconut, betel nut, jackfruit, banana and some spices are cultivated in the coastal plains. This is horticulture farming. Today tourism has become important occupation here. After all, students spent some time playing on the sands of beach and captured beautiful glimpses of the sunset in their cameras. After sunset, they came to their luggage. They discussed important point of combined morning they started their return journey. Here now we complete our first lesson, PVG. Make a report on your PVG. In this lesson, you make a report on your PVG.